Hello everyone. So today we are going to discuss a problem which came in CSIR exam 2014. The problem given here is a cyclohexanone which is treated with sodamide and followed by 1,1,2-dibromoethane. So what will be the products? The products options given here are option A, option B, option C and option D. So we have to pick which one is correct option, or there may be two correct options may be there. Okay, so to proceed, let us first have a look on the compound. So in this compound there is a electrophilic center, this carbonyl carbon atom, and this is a negatively charged species, NH2-. But we have to consider that NH2- is less nucleophilic and more basic, so it has less tendency to attack on the lumo of this carbonyl group, rather than it should prefer to abstract a proton, that is an acidic proton, from a compound. And in this compound there are several acidic protons, like these two acidic protons and also here three acidic protons. Okay, so these and these protons are acidic, so this NH2- ion can abstract any of these protons. So keeping this concept in our mind, we will proceed in our reaction. So what is our first possibility? The first possibility is that this one of this proton is abstracted by NH2- to give this enolate. Okay, we write this enolate in a other way, but this is same. Okay, so now this enolate can attack on this bromide to give this compound. Okay, now another molecule of NH2- can abstract this proton also to give another enolate here, this one, and this can further attack the second, to displace the second bromide from this molecule to give this product. So this may be one product, and in our option, this is given in option A. So this will be one product confirmed. So let us see if there is any other possibility. So now we previously said that there are another three acidic protons in the molecule. So one of these protons can also be abstracted by this NH2-, okay, to give this enolate also. Now this will attack in same manner on this dibromide to give this compound, and this NH2- can abstract this acidic proton. Here it is also acidic proton because the negative charge is stabilized in this carbonyl carbon atom to give this enolate, and now this will return and again attack on this, will generate this product. Okay, so this is another product. So in our options, this is also given. Okay, so this is one product and this is one product. So these two products can be generated from this species by this reaction. So let us now find if there are any other possibilities there or not. So for checking that if there is any other possibility or not, we have to consider this species which we generated previously by abstraction of proton. Okay, so previously we abstracted another proton from here, but we know that proton can be abstracted from here also. Okay, so what we are trying to say is that this NH2- can abstract a proton from here to give this enolate, and now this will return and attack on this bromide. This bromo compound will give this compound, which can be represented like this. Okay, this again similar case can be occurred here, because we previously obtained this intermediate also, this compound also. Now previously we took proton from here, this acidic proton, but we should consider that here there is also one acidic proton is there. Okay, so this can also be abstracted by this NH2 minus to give this enolate, and now this will return to attack here to give this compound, which is nothing but the same compound. But if we see the options here, the two other options are which are given doesn't match with the compound. Okay, this is something other, so this option is not given in the question. So these two options are incorrect, so we can say that this one and this one are correct. And in the question it was given that either this one or this one, or this one or this one, or this one or this one, three or four options were given. So the right option would be A and B. This is the product. Okay, so in another question, this question may be repeated, and you may be given this also. So you should know that this can also be happen here. Okay, so if this option were given in the question, then this would also be correct. So but now for this question, this current question, these two are right answer. So A and B are the right answer. And I would ask you that if you can find any other possibility, check by yourself by doing the mechanism. I didn't find any other possibility, but if you can find any other possibility, then please let me know in the comment section. So if you like the video, then please like it, please give a thumbs up and share this video with your friends, and don't forget to subscribe my channel and hit the bell icon for getting latest updates. Thank you.